Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. As I said, I would return when I finally found either some copper or some iron. And, well, I found some copper after, searching for, well, good, maybe 15 minutes. Wasn't that long, but still longer than I had to in a while. As you probably noticed, I'm on the desert planet again because one thing that I and a few other people have actually noted is that desert planets are better when looking for... It's not that steep of a drop, but that's probably poison. Yeah. Oh dear. That's it. Okay, both dead. Okay, so I found oil, which is nice. Okay, that's weird. It's glass, shouldn't it be going through the glass? Whoa! What are you? Okay, some more copper. Awesome. More baddies. Not so awesome. But now they're dead. That's awesome. And let's see what we got over here. Well, from the looks of things, it's more oil. And from the looks of things, maybe possibly... tin. Cool. Not quite what I was looking for, but... still something. It's not coal. Okay, looks like we got some copper over here. Ooh, silver. Cool. Ah, hey, no. 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 3. I need to make a better whip. What's in here? Interesting. I found it. Found an interesting thing. Cool. Oh! Okay, that is Fallen Town. How much is it? You know what? I'm just gonna do this. Okay, so it's 6. At least it's mostly sealed. Pretty big amount. Yeah, that's a pretty big amount. Okay, so how much copper do I now have? 17. Maybe I'm probably gonna go for a wee bit longer, and then try and. Oh, yes, iron. Finally, iron. Okay, nothing. Oh no, oil. Damn. Okay, now that I've got some iron and copper, start heading up to the surface. Wait, actually. Yes! Oh. Looks like they fixed that little glitch right there. Okay, now. Beam home. Oh, look, it's raining. Finally! Getting water. Yeah, there's a reason. There's a whole reason and stuff why I did that, but I don't exactly remember what it is at the moment. So, yeah, there's that. Oops. Nobody saw that. Okay. To make use of stronger and more valuable ores, I need an iron anvil. With an anvil, I can prepare myself for the dangers ahead. I can make one with the crafting table. Cool. Crushed iron. Tiny dust. Oh, I suppose I could make glass now. Shit, dump the glass. Silver. Tin. I know that's probably not. Gold glass ball. Who needs it? Oh, I need the golden sand. I still have no idea how to make the golden sand, though. Okay, so how much? Ooh, we can make a bomb. I don't need a bomb. Anvil. Oh, I need more iron. Damn. That sucks. Hi there, fella. It's foot away from you so then I can hit you. Come on, dangerous guy. Come on, dangerous guy. Ha. Okay, so what I'm going to do is... area. I don't get it. Living stone ceiling lamp, living stone wall lamp, living stone table lamp. Living stone bricks. Bricks made out of living stone. Too short. Oh. What else was I gonna do? This will take the rice. And then I'll go get some more iron and come back when I have an anvil. See you guys.